amazing celebration with a great love for the for India, our motherland. All staff members, all students, and every member of the Auxilium family gathered together in a colorful mood to celebrate and to thank God for the gift of this great motherland, India, and with a commitment to make our country a great nation. May all people come together. May all Indians come together and celebrate this great event and make our country great. Together, Jai Hind!
To all of you, and I'm especially honored to be a part of this country. I feel privileged that I'm a citizen of this wonderful nation, India, incredible India. So today in our school, we have celebrated, just finished our celebration of Republic Day, and students are excited. We're all excited. The spirit of nationalism is within us, and it's a proud moment to remember the Constitutional Day, and we know what is the hard work that our leaders are putting. So it's an amazing time. Wonderful Jai Hind!
On such a day when we celebrate the Republic Day, I wish and pray that may the God grant us freedom, freedom from hatred, from bloodshed, from corruptions, from communism, and bind us all together under one umbrella, that is the love of God, where we will be able to live in love and harmony with each other.
Celebrated today the 70th Republic of India in a very solemn way. Today we, all the club members, all the club students divided in different clubs, they have shown the demonstration. They have done their best showing the demonstration in one way, showing the patriotism to the country and the love for the country. Thank you.
Very happy Republic Day to all the fellow citizens of India. Republic Day is actually, it marks the honor of the day on which the Constitution of India came into effect after the Government of India Act. Actually, this day is marked because on this day itself, the Purna Swaraj was declared by the fellow, by the great leaders of our country. So to mark this day, it has been chosen to be the day on which the Constitution of India will be passed.
The Constitution of India was adopted in the year 1949, 26 November, and it came into effect in the year 1950, 26 January, and made India a republic country.
In our school, the Republic Day was celebrated with a great honor and patriotism. First, we started with a prayer moment and then the hoisting of the flag. We sang the national anthem and there was a feel of patriotism, and we really feel proud of our country.
One, two, three. Jai!